the biscuit and it's feeling to clean it too. You turn it on to see what happens. Of the beast with two GeForce, you know, GPUs, and of course the water cooled processor. And as you can see, the radiator is up there. That's the radiator. So the fans cool the radiator, and take this off so that you can see. That's the filter, and you see the radiator out there. So the water cools. Just like a car radiator. Of course, that's the front. romantic. You can change these colors the way you want them, you know. According to your room, man, these are the fans pulling in the air.
Nice and clean.
Mm-hmm. You see them? Pulling in the air.
Now, you might not have noticed, but as we've been going, I've been putting away all the extra accessories and packaging for the
way it looks. All assembled by Fredrick Von De Mutebi. Fredrick Von De Mutebi, you know. The guy is good. Yeah, it's good. You have to accept, you know. And there, down here goes the hard drives. For those of you who still use those old school hard drives, that's the power. Power source, yeah. Yeah. Power comes in. Yeah. That's the beast. And these have to take these off, so that looks cool. Yep, finito. It is done, finito. As you can see, it's done. And it's transpiling. But you can see the side, this is the other side. It is done. It is ready to mine now. It is ready to mine.
Yeah. We'll get it all sorted out. As I'm